this is Lewis, and today I'm not playing Minecraft, but I'm playing Pixelmon, which is basically Minecraft mixed with Pokemon. So let's get started. I'm going to create a new world. I'm not going to call it anything, because I've called a lot of names, different names. And I'm going to do it in creative, and that's basically it. So let's do this. Loading, loading world, building terrain. Right, let's start with our starter Pokemon. I'm gonna go for a Squirtle. Right, so here we are in our island. Don't know why we're. Whoa, I've already found some good Pokemon. Right, let's get started. If you didn't know why I'm flying, it's because I'm in creative, as I already told you. Right, let's get some Pokeballs. If you want to get Pokeballs, just click on the arrow and then you can find your Pokeballs. And I'm going to catch loads of things with Master Balls, some things with... I'm going to get a selection actually. Did I just see a Zapdos? No, that wasn't a Zapdos. I got excited there, don't you? That was a Zapdos. Anyway, right, let me get another selection. Cause I just looked out because I thought I saw a Zapdos. Oh, my inventory isn't down there, Lewis. Master balls are really hard to find. I'm gonna get some love balls. And that's basically it. I got them just in case I found an Eevee. Oh, hello, Marie. I just heard a Marie go, Marie! And again. Marie! Whoa, there's a load of selections. Right, I'm gonna get my Master Ball to get... I'm gonna get this guy with a Master Ball. Who are you? No, not you. I want you. Thank you. I got an Ekans and a Slowbro. I love that noise, bro. Bro. Oh no, 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 give me that back. Right, I'm gonna battle this guy because he's only a level 4. Right, select my Pokemon. I'm gonna go for Slowbro. No, actually I'm gonna... Oh, that didn't change, so... I'm gonna battle this guy. Right. I choose you, Slowbro. Am I against a rat? Oh, I didn't want to do that, so I'm gonna run. No, I want to be against you, please.
Challenge.
Fight. I'm gonna choose this one. Did that do any damage? No. No? I'm gonna choose another Pokemon. Ekans, please. I choose Ekans. I'm gonna choose Poison. Poison him! Oh, that was so good. That was so, so good. Already I'm doing good with my actions. Poison him. Oh, just one more hit and then I'll do it. Oh, he hurt me only a smim bit.
No.
Do it again. Wait, did that do anything? No? That didn't... No, I can't Pokeball you.
No.
Escape from there. Escape? No?
No.
I'm gonna choose my next Pokemon. I'm gonna choose this one. Again. I know you weren't that good.
Bro.
I don't know if my Slowbro has any good moves. No, not at all. Oh! I'm gonna try my Squirtle. Yeah. Oh, he actually done pretty good there, but tackle. Oh, that was actually pretty good. Oh, he used a yawn. Yes, that actually took Squirtle, you can do this. Oh, maybe not. Maybe and maybe not. Squirtle's doing pretty good though. You know, he is a pretty low CV. Oh, a Blastoise! I gotta run. Cause I want this Blastoise. Where's that Blastoise? Oh, the Blastoise! Oh man, I want this Blastoise, please. Please give me this Blastoise. I really want this guy. Yes! I've got a Blastoise. I got a Blastoise. That is amazing. I choose you. Blastoise! I choose you, Blastoise. Or please let me ride on him. I saw people ride on Blastoise and I've never tried it. Let me do it. I can do this. Yes! Go, Blastoise! Yay! That's fun! That's real fun. No. Blastoise, return, please. That was a bit funny. But I can't believe that I can beat a 4CP person. Oh, this guy looks good. I'm going to get this Voltorb too. Right, take that. Take that Voltorb. Come in here.
No.
Yes.
Oddish.
Catch her. No. Yes. Catch the Voltorb. Oh, I need a PC now. Oddish. I've already got to that stage. No. Pretty impressed. Nearly said improved. Then. PC. No. Okay. Sorry if I'm doing the wrong button. It's because I'm not very good at doing. I'm not gonna put anything correct, I don't think. I'm gonna battle this police officer. Level 13. Right. I choose you. No! Return, please! Actually. Naughty person, he just runned away from my Pokemon. Even though he's a 13 one. Be nice, little man. Oh, whoa. That does not look that good. Aquatel? What? Oh, I can't believe that done that. Do this. Aquatel. I'm killing all of these Pokemon. You are real good. Aquatel. Bang.
No.
Done it. He's down. Wait, what? No. Oh, battling. I don't wanna. Oh, yeah. I might battle this guy.
No.
Is that. No, I can't get that guy. Sorry, guys. It's just because. Normally when you see a Charizard, they are rare, which means you can't catch them. Right. Oh, you just hurt me a tiny bit. That doesn't mean I'm down. Actually, I'm going to return it again. I'm sorry if I keep returning. I'm going to choose my Blastoise. Go on, Blastoise, you can do this. Say, blur, go. Use Aquatel. Yes. Killed it. Got some meat. XP. Can I learn a move? Please tell me. Oh, really? I just got an egg? An egg? A feather? And a feather. Yay! I love them things. I always love them.
Again.
I need to get a bed. I've never said that in my life. Have you ever said, I need to get a bed? Oh, that's funny. The bed. Morning world. Oh, I want that. Please give me it. I want that. I want this. Yes, I want this bloom, please.
Bloom?
Is it gloom or bloom?
Bloom?
Why are you saying come on, let me. Can we have it? Whoa, it's getting battled. No, please don't. It was killing it. Did it get killed? Who killed it? Did you, Mr. Slowbro? Even though you're bro, you can't kill other people's things that they want. Oh, Persian, I want that. Definitely, I bet whoever killed it. Wait, what's getting killed? What's getting killed? A Slowbro? By that guy. What? Oh, yeah. I forgot that I had my PC. A Magikarp! No! Give me it! Give me it! I can't reach there, can I? Nope. I need to find my PC right now. Alright, where's my PC? Where's my PC right there? Is it? Oh, there it is. I knew it was somewhere around here. Wait, did you just see something? Yeah, that. What is that? It's got a massive beak. I really don't know what it is. Please don't break it. Oh yeah, my Persian. Hello, little Persian. I'm gonna take that instead of my starter Pokemon. And then I'm ready to battle. Yes, I'm gonna battle. Right. I might say you could practice one. Oh, I'm gonna use my Persian, am I? Oh, that done a lot of damage. I don't want. Oh, I want it to run, please. Please run. No, run. Run. Don't. I want to run, please. Don't do anything else. Little Persian. What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm doing nothing really good right now. I'm just gonna keep on jumping because I want to. Wait, what did you hurt it? What just hurt that Spearow? I don't know what hurt it, but I want to catch it, please. Thanks for catching it. Because I know. Oh, yes. Here's a battle that I really, really want. I caught a Spearow, the 20. Really? Really? Well, not a real person to battle with. Your person? I'm sad that my person's frozen. Ah, here's a nice person that I can get to. Here you are. Ah, let me out of the water. Water. Oh, whoa. Look at her. She. Actually, I might get this guy. And some. Oh, I love Electrode. He's really, really cool.
Electron.
That's why I'm gonna catch him. Gimme, gimme. Me. Gimme that Electron. I'm gonna see if I can get him from the air.
Electron. Electron.
Yay. Oh, hello. I'm gonna battle this lady though. Good lady. Oh, yeah, you are. Okay, right, so let's have a battle. I choose you, Blastoise.
Blast.
Act 12. Whoa, that's done a load of damage. And he done a tiny bit. Use Act 12 again. Yes. Oh, no. Oh no, please don't use that sinning attack. It makes me so angry. Oh, that damn so much. Please don't. Oh, thank you. That saved my life, that Aqua 12. Whoa! No, I'm not gonna battle. I'm not gonna kill that, am I? That didn't do any damage. My Blastoise is gonna get destroyed. Oh no, I didn't. Oh my,
Blastoise.
Shall I use bubble? Let's try it. I know he's gonna kill it. I'm gonna choose that didn't. Right, let's try the next one. Did that just protect me? That's all it did? What should I choose? I might try this. My Voltorb. Please have self-destruct. Please have self-destruct. Well, that actually... This Voltorb... What? Really? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna choose you again. Take a poison to the face. Take a poison to the face. Really? There's no way I'm gonna build that. Beat that. I'm gonna try this. Oh, that actually done a lot of damage. And then it straight up kills me. Great. What do I have next? My Slowbro, please. Oh. Oh, this might be good. Really?
Bro.
Please, can Persian.
Persian.
Persian. Ready? Ready? I want to run this. Yes, I definitely. I run from the battle. Oh, I have to. This is going to be a bit weird. I need a healing machine. What are they called? Because I've never found one in any of these. They could be in regenerate. There's a water bottle. Hello. They can't be in any of these, can they? Can they? Wait, are they in any of these combats? No. They could be in potions. No. Could they be? Oh, found one. Okay. Why was that so obvious? Red eggs, please. I'll throw it out, Dicks. Right. Let's heal all of my Pokemon. Let's place this down and heal. I can't believe I captured them all with Master Balls. Yep, they're all healed and safe. Might try and make one of. Really? I was just going to say, I might make one evolve, maybe? I don't know why I just wrote that. It sounded like I was sleeping. That's why I done it. You didn't trick me then, Pond. Right. I really feel like I really want a Gyarados, but I haven't found a Magikarp. I know what I can do to evolve some of my Pokemon. Ashy! I want this glue. Please don't. I don't want this Jigglypuff. Jigglypuff first, because it's the closest to me. He's getting
again.
He's get that glue. I'm just gonna keep on looking. Please give me it.
Again.
Is it in my Gloom. Right, let's escape from here and go back in. No, I just don't destroyed it. Please don't tell me I have to start all over. Let's see what stats it has. No, that's attack. How much speed does it have? Oh, it has really, really good things. Okay, and moves. Ah, that's actually a pretty good selection. And I'm gonna check Jigglypuff. No, I just swapped them. Moves. Okay. Yes! I love that. I love that one. Right, let's escape out of here, please. No, I want my Jigglypuff, please. And it, replace that with this guy because he is the worst. I'm gonna choose this guy right now to get battled by my Jigglypuff just to make it go to sleep. Right, I think I might go for Jigglypuff and then Blastoise. That's my plan. Right, please work. Yes. Oh, tentacle, huh? Right, where's... Yes. Oh.
Again.
Didn't I make him asleep? No?
Again.
What? Wake up. Oh, really? I thought that was a sleep move. You know when you make Pokemon asleep? Heh, it's not fair now, because two water Pokemon just distracted you. And he didn't even do one bit of damage. Shelder! I don't want to battle with Shelder. Shelder is a really cute one. Shulflash. I might swap it for this one, please. Yes.
Shoulder.
Right. I'm gonna test out Skullbash. Your Skullbash. Did that do that much? No, didn't even affect. Oh, it's because he's a shell. I forgot. Whenever you go, like, with, you know when Squirtle used that shell move?
Shoulder!
When you even hit a shelter, he
shoulder
hurts you double time. So I'm gonna use bubble because that's not. Really? Is that not hurting? Oh, shoulder. Yeah, maybe he's using protection. No, he can't be. That's weird. Okay, this is weird.
Shoulder!
I'm choosing Ekans.
Shoulder!
Why isn't this hurting him? This really isn't hurting him?
Shoulder! Shoulder!
I don't think that's that affects him. No, it does. Oh. This isn't going that well for me, is it? So I have to leave now, so I'll see you next time on Pixelmon, because I might do a bit more of this. So, bye-bye!